Ladies, gentlemen, welcome to what is a bigger surprise than yesterday, because Rockstar has just announced the brand spanking new heist coming on December 15th. Now, if you're like myself and you want to know more about this, then welcome, because we're gonna find out. Starting off with some of the screen grabs that I took from the trailer itself, and obviously the main reason I'm doing that is because I don't fancy like getting copyright issues on my video, because this is bound to be copyright issues ahead. So for that reason, please do enjoy the screen grabs I have for you. The few things that I can obviously point out is the fact that this is indeed a brand spanking new island, and which looks to be very tropical as well. On top of the fact that there are not many new vehicles being shown, aside from one particular frame here where I can see what looks to me in the middle there, a old school Patriot that you had in GTA 3, which is pretty cool. Which means that by the looks of things, stuff will have a bit more of a old school Cuban kind of military vibe, I would say. That's probably not going to be too many military vehicles, but it is something that is very interesting too. The heist itself is being teased here and there as well, aside from the location, which seemingly is going to involve some missiles, maybe a little bit like the Doomsday scenario. And obviously, we cannot ignore the GTA Online characters controlling the submarine. Naval DLC confirmed, question mark? Aside from that, there isn't really very much else to really pick apart inside of this trailer, which is essentially only 24 seconds long. And again, I'll leave a little link in the description down below so you can see it for yourself and you can kind of see what Rockstar's trying to build up to. I don't think this is the full-fledged trailer just yet. They've simply said, hey, it's going to come out on December 15th. Be excited. And I definitely am. And if you are excited too, subscribe to the channel now, because I'm going to keep you up to date about everything that's going to go up leading up to the heist as well, whenever it comes out, guides and all the good stuff. So subscribe today, leave a like if you enjoyed, share it around to let your friends know that GTA Online is coming back in a very big way, and I'm personally really looking forward to it. Thanks everyone for watching. That was it for this one, and I'll see you all later.